First impressions last, and a handshake is an integral part of this process. Whether you know it or not, it can make you seem like a fine, upstanding gentleman, an insipid creep, or a jackass. With so much at stake, it's time you got to grips with a good technique. Here's how. Step 1. Origins. It is believed that the handshake derives from ancient times. As a friendly greeting,